Hi, it's Rosemary Watson. So Bachelor Lindsey Graham came out this week, and he wanted the press to know that he is not defective, okay, for being single. Right? Of course he's not single, unwed mother. You're not defective, Lindsey, not at all. That is not the word anybody would use, okay? It's another word. If you go over to the left side, they would probably embrace you. He went on to joke that his sister or friends could serve as a rotating first lady. No, Lindsey, no, stop joking, okay? It makes you sound defective.
I'm Barbara Walters, and tonight on my very exclusive special, I asked Mrs. Clinton some tough questions. One of them, what state would she get rid of if she could get rid of one? Why I asked her this, I have no idea. But here is what she said.
Well, Barbara, that's a great question. After removing the state of Vermont, because no good has ever come from the state of Vermont, I would say we need to take a good hard look at, this police state. You know, people snooping around in your emails. You know, when you are working at home on your server, you know, it's personal, private. You want to keep it that way. If there's one thing Marco Rubio taught me about doing television, it is to stay hydrated. But guess what? I'm in California. We don't have any water. All right, there's no water. Let me put it another way. There's no water, okay? We have a serious, serious, awful drought going on, right? And guess what else we've done? We've endangered the chimpanzees this week. That's right. Let me tell you, folks, I am 22 years old. I have seen changes in my life, like dramatic changes. We can't keep doing this. And the candidates, you know, the people that are leading, they need to lead on this issue, okay? Or they need to do jazz hands. I'm not sure which.